They found this attached to the woman's body.
Attached?
Yeah. Attached to her thorax. She got hit by a truck. The driver that hit her said she just ran into the street.
Holy shit, her INR is 15. Her blood seems contaminated by some sort of anticoagulatory substance.
Yeah, they believe this little fucker may have caused it.
And the woman?
She's in the ICU. They think she'll make it.
You ready? Let's make a report and go home.
This is more than just some sort of new species. Right?
Let's get started. Developed, wide pupils, and tapetum lucidum, both indicate night vision. A nocturnal creature. Jaws, overly muscular, long sharp teeth both in upper and lower jaw.
I'm telling you, Jessica, sharp teeth, claws? It probably even feeds on blood.
What are you trying to say?
Look at it. Don't you realize what this is? It's a goddamn vampire.
Come on, a vampire. Let's just stick to the report and get on with it. Hands? Equipped with long fingers and sharp claws. The hands are sticky. Maybe a way to maintain its grip on its prey. Ow! Shit! Oh.
You alright?
Yeah. I think so. The claw seems to secrete some kind of substance.
The same substance they found in the woman's blood?
That's why her blood couldn't coagulate. It feeds on blood.
So it does feed on blood.
There's only one way to find out. Let's open her up and check out what this bastard eats.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. You were right.
I fucking knew it.
Look at the amount of blood.
I told you it was a vampire. What do we do now?
We need to make sure they put this woman in quarantine. Immediately.
Why, Sophie? I told you not to come. It doesn't stop hunting. I know it's after you, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.